This was my last gig. If it hasn't happened by now, it's like a miracle.
Miracles happen.
What happened?
Electricity flicked off all over the world.
Cheese!
Yesterday,
Ellie bought you a present.
All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
When did you write that?
I didn't write it. Paul McCartney wrote it, the Beatles.
Who?
John, Paul, George and Ringo, the Beatles. No, stop it. Yesterday. It's one of the greatest songs ever written.
Well, it's not Coldplay. It's not Fix You.
Do you genuinely not know who the Beatles are?
Genuinely.
Then I'm in a really, really, really complicated situation.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me.
Sorry, I'm just listening to Jack's new song.
What's this one called?
Leave it be.
Let it be.
Well, rock on, Jack.
Oh, yeah, tell you something. I wanna hold your hand.
Hi, we should talk. See, we pay and you write songs and then you make a ton of money. And then we take most of it.
The one, the only,
Jack Mallet.
We would like you to write something right now.
Something in the way she moves.
No one's ever written this many great songs. How do you do it?
Tracks me like no other lover.
Sometimes it feels like someone else has written all the songs.
Hey Jude.
I've been waiting half my life for you to wake up and love me. But I'm a school teacher and you are the world's greatest singer-songwriter.
I'm not.
Except for you are.
It's going to be the greatest album of all time.
I've got two men who claim that the songs are theirs. Let's see how this plays out, shall we?
There's something you should know.
Please make some noise for Mr. Jack Mallet!
Let me just give you this advice. Song title. Hey, Dude.
Hey, dude, are you sure?
Hey, dude.
It's so much better.
Do-de-do-de-do-de!